In this video, we are discussing about the last insect pest, that is Tribolium castaneum. Tribolium is the insect pest which is called as rust-red floor beetle. This beetle attack the grain products and not on grains. Before this lecture, we are studying the rice weevil. But the rice weevil attacks the grains and this attack the products. Rust red flower beetle. It has no snout like a weevil. Distribution of this insect. It is a cosmopolitan insect found throughout the world. In India, it is considered as a serious stored grain pest, well distributed in all over the country. This pest is especially common in granaries, mills, warehouses, etc. The host products and damage. This pest is found infesting all stored products like seeds, grains, flours, dry fruits, nuts, oil cakes, etc. It also infests dry museum specimens and stuffed animals also. Tribolium castaneum does not cause as much damage as Psittophilus, but it is harmful. Neither the larva nor the adult can generally damage sound grains, but they feed on those grains only which have already been damaged by other insect pest. Means there is an association between other insects and this insect. That is, for example, rice weevil or Psittophilus affect the grains and make them broken. Such a broken grains are preferred by this insect because the mouth parts are different in rice weevil and this insect. It can be infest the broken grains, not a sound grains. This is serious pest of prepared cereal products such as atta, maida, suji, and it is also found in abundance in number in a flour mills. In case of heavy infestation, flour or maida turns grayish yellow in color, or it may be developed into red taints which subsequently becomes a moldy and emits a offensive pungent smell. Means number of insect when increases, the condition of food product gets damaged up to a pungent smell stage, and then you cannot use that material for cooking or any other purpose. This rust-red flower beetle shows the larval stage, pupal stage after egg laying. The life cycle of this insect starts from the adults. The body of adult beetle is flattened, reddish brown in color, measures 3 to 4 mm in length. The head, thorax and abdomen are distinct one. In this diagram you can observe the head region, thorax and abdomen distinctly, as well as on head the distinct antenna are there. The antennae are well developed and last few segments being abruptly much larger than the preceding ones. Means these are the antennae, and out of that the tips of antennae has three larger segments, that is called as three clubs present at the end of each antenna. The basal clubs are smaller and the tips are broader. This is the identification mark of this insect. A female beetle lay about 400 to 500 eggs, and these eggs laid singly in floor and dust of the grains. They soon become covered with small particles of dust or floor because eggs are moist, sticky when freshly laid. Means after egg laying, that eggs are sticky, hence get covered. Before covering with dust or floor, egg is looking like this one. Diagram shows the single egg. These eggs are minute, slender, cylindrical in shape, rounded at both ends and of whitish in color. The incubation period varies from 5 to 12 days. It depends upon temperature. A temperature of about 27 degrees has been observed to be most favorable for its development. Egg laying in floor or dust which is around the grains. After egg laying, after the incubation period 5 to 12 days, it is getting hatched. The freshly hatched egg consists of grub. It is small, worm-like, slender, cylindrical and wiry in appearance. The body segments have number of fine hairs and terminal segment being in addition furnished with a pair of spine-like appendages. In this diagram you can observe this last segment having a spine-like appendage. The full grown grub is about 3 to 16 centimeter long and is a pale yellowish in color. These grubs are growing into larva. Larval period varies from 27 to 29 days. But it may be prolonged up to 90 days according to the food available and prevailing the temperature. Then pupation takes place. Pupation takes place generally on the surface of food, and the pupa is naked. At first it is white but gradually becomes yellowish. The dorsal surface having hairs possessing resembling those of the grub. This pupal stage, which is looks like a grub and also has the hairs on body, and it lasts for 5 to 9 days. After that, adult came out. The total life cycle of egg to the emergence of adult takes place 6 weeks during the August and September, but it is greatly prolonged in cold weather. There may be 4 to 7 generations in 1 year because in cold season it requires a longer time. In a hot season it requires a shorter time. Total life cycle can be completed within 6 weeks. In this way, generally 4 to 7 generations can be completed in 1 year, and this harmful pest can be damage the food products continuously. Control consists of the mechanical methods and some chemical methods are also there. First, mechanical, that is removal of infested food products, discarding heavily infested material, repackaging material into new infection-free containers, placing the products in freezer for several weeks may help to kill the adult and larvae. All the life stages can be killed by extreme heat, 120 Fahrenheit for 1 hour, or the extreme cold, that is 0 Fahrenheit for a week. The best control measure is to store products likely to be infested in pest-proof containers of plastic or glass or metal, but containers should be pest-proof. The best control measure is to store products likely to be infested in the good container. Organophosphorus compounds, 5 synthetic pyrethroids and 3 insect growth regulators were assessed in laboratory as a potential protectants against this insect. In peanuts stored at 30 degree to 70, activity against adults and the progeny was assessed separately. In this way, we can protect our food products from this pest with help of mechanical control as well as the chemical control. Economic importance of this insect. The grubs and adults both are notorious pests. They can eat up and destroy seeds, grains, large quantities of grain products like atta, suji, biscuits, pasta, flour during the storage if the products are not protected. Products become contaminated with feces, and the increased humidity due to feces promote the molding and the product become a useless. It develops a unpleasant smell. It may show allergic responses. In this way, this insect is important and we should protect our food products from the insects.